Well, what's up guys, this is Hemant Raj here, and today we're gonna check out how we can install the Wiper for Android on any Android device. With that being said, if you end up liking this video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done it, and let's get right into the video.
Let's do it.
So the prerequisites of this tutorial is having a Magist Manager pre-installed. In case you haven't installed that, you can check out my previous tutorial on how we install the Magist Manager on any Android device. The last and most important thing, patience. It is most important thing when you're flashing these mods. So once you're set with all these things, you're ready to go with the tutorial. So starting up, first open up your Magist Manager and right in there, click on the hamburger menu or swipe from the left and click on the downloads. Right in there in the search bar, type in Wiper. You'll have list of modules right in there. So right here I'm downloading the version 2.3.4.0 because it is also having super quality audio driver. So you need to simply click on the install button and that will download as well as install up the zip file onto your device. So one thing, you need to wait with patience until this complete process is done. So make sure you have enough charge so that this process don't get interrupted. So there you go, the flashing to the end. Now click on the reboot system and that will reboot your device. So once you boot your device, you'll have Wiper for Android on your Android device. Right now I'm using Android 8.1 on my Android device and it don't support the Wiper for Android
mod. No.
But I'm using this method to install Wiper for Android on the Android device. It's working fine.
Yahoo!
There you go guys, the Wiper for Android. Simply click on that and to install the super quality audio driver, click on the yes. So you can select up your preference. My device is already draining, so I'm choosing the power saving. You can also choose the super quality driver. You need to install the BusyBox in case you haven't installed it before. So simply install that and your driver will be installed. So grant the root permissions for the BusyBox and install the BusyBox. So once you've installed the BusyBox, you'll have an update of the Wiper for Android and the drivers will be installed. So once you open up the Wiper for Android, there you go guys, you have everything enabled. You can choose up your speaker and enable up the master power, equalizer and everything. There are a lot of things which you can customize and play with to get better and better audio quality. Well, that's pretty much it for this video guys. If you found this helpful, then please drop a like and make sure you subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos, and I'll catch you guys next time. Till then, peace out.